Now the maths class is started, and we are going to know about Indian system of numeration. So Indian system, there are nine digits. So as you know, the table. And only the ones period. Now first is ones period. Only ones period is divided into three parts. That is ones, tens and hundreds. Now after ones period, there is thousands period. And thousands period is divided into two places, that is thousands and ten thousands. Now it's lakhs period. And lakhs period. And lakhs period is also divided into two places. That is lakhs and 10 lakhs. Now the last place of Indian system is close period. Here the last period. And close period also is divided into two places. That is close and 10 close. So I'll give an example to know how to put the commas of Indian system. Example is, so this is the number. So we are not able to study this number properly. How we can study the number by easily? By putting commas. So where all you should put commas? After three digit commas. So after 1, 2, 3 comma. And for thousands period, we'll put after 2 digits, because thousands and 10,000 only. So after 4, 6 comma. And lakhs period also is two places, lakhs and 10 lakhs. So after 5 and 7 we'll put comma. And the last close period, no need commas, because it has only 2 periods, and that's the last one. So did you understand Indian system?
Yes.
Now international system of numeration. International system of numeration. So international system is little changed than the Indian system. So we'll put the chart. So in the international system, the ones period is same. One period will have 3 digits. That's ones, tens and hundreds. So after ones period, there is thousands period. In thousands period, as we already know, there are two digits. So there's thousands and 10,000s. So in international system, one more place is added to thousands period, that is 100,000. This is a new period, new place. That means, in Indian system, thousands, 10,000 and lakhs, you say, right? For instead of lakhs, international system, this 100,000 is there. In thousands billion. They have given in lakhs billion, in thousands billion. Billions. In millions billion also there are three digits. That is millions, 10 millions, and 100 million, same as thousands. And the example is 3, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1. So this is the example. Now we are not able to read this number properly. So in one period, as you know, we should put after three numbers. And in thousand period, because there are three digits, so after three digits we should put comma. After say between 6 and 5 we should put comma. And in millions period also there are three places. So no need to put comma because in our number millions is the last place. After millions are there, billions, trillions and zillions. Those three also will have three places only, okay? So finish class.